Day 8 challenge to crack SBI JEE. We have successfully completed till day 7. So keep going. Let's get into today's task. So for today, under reasoning section, we will be solving coded syllogism 15 question, coded inequalities 15 question, coded distance and direction 3 set, coded ordering and ranking 4 set, input output in this multiple operations 3 set, coding decoding 4 set. So under quantitative aptitude, quadratic equation 15 question, approximation 20 question, triple number series 25 question. Under data interpretation, caselet with Venn diagram of new type 4 set, data interpretation based on radar graph 4 set, data interpretation on candlesticks chart 4 set. Mixture and allocation, we have to revise the entire chapter. To boost our speed, we will learn tables up to 20, squares up to 40, cubes up to 25. Fraction percentage 1 by 1 to 1 by 25. Under English, we will read comprehension, economy based 4 set, error detection 3 set, parajumble 3 set, sentence improvement 3 set, and match the column 3 set. So this is the task for the day, and all the best.